Let me tell a little sad story about this young boy who grew up, no pops in the crib. That nigga mama working so she couldn't really show no love when he was a kid. He ain't even mean to do that incident. He was only 18 when he caught that bit. He ain't out of jail, he ain't out of move, he ain't out of fight, he ain't out of live. He walk on the spot. They told him strip, call the spot. The CEO just told him that this was a procedure, but he knew in his mind he was doing a lot. He had to figure it out and learn the rules and to follow him like it or not. He caught him new charges, he had no weed, trying to stick the shit out of his sock. They had him in intake for like a week, they hit his guts, they think he killed police. They made it super cold with the AC, they ain't give him no blanket, they ain't give him no sheets. They put him in a cell with a dirty ass sink, he couldn't think, he couldn't sleep. They gave him no soap to wash his ass, they ain't give him no toothpaste to brush his teeth. He don't know why they keep bothering him, he was kinda scared, they wanna argue with him, pacing back and forth. Following him, couldn't take it no more, and he finally hit him up. The CEO done hit the button, and they coming and helping him, running and crack his ass. He just took a beating and unleashed the demon. He looking and grilling and acting bad. He ain't never been locked up before, but he made up his mind. He like, fuck it, if this how I start. They couldn't count him out, cause anybody who know little homie got heart. He gonna adapt to his habitat.